So in today's video, we are going to check out this ESP LTD M100 FM. So this guitar, as the ESP LTD M10 I reviewed some time ago, it's a guitar inspired in the Kirk Hammett signature guitar from ESP. It has an increase in performance and looks related to the M10. So the FM on the logo stands for the flame maple top in this bright red. So this guitar has this Floyd Rose special edition. It's not the best florals you can buy, but it can do the job. So this guitar came with ESP designed pickups, but I changed them last year to EMG 81 and the EMG 60. I don't have any problems with the pickups, but I prefer the look and the sound of this one. This guitar has 2 extra frets instead of the 22 frets from the M10. The shape of the body and the neck are very similar to the M10. It has a thin neck with no gloss on it. I always prefer the ESP or the Jackson necks because they are thin and good for the playability. If you want to hear this guitar on a mix, I have a video right here on the corner you can check out. In that video I play all the guitars and the basses with this guitar. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like down below. And if you want to see the review of the M10, I will put a link in the description.